So let's go to the problem number 2. For problem number 3 and 4 for KMAP, this is sum of product, SOP, sum of product for 1, 3, 7, 11, 15, D. Don't get down to 0 to 5. So let's plot quickly. 1 means 0, 0, 0, 1. 3 means 0, 0, 1, 1. 7 means 0, 1, 1. 11 means 1, 1, 0, 1. 15 means 1, 1, 1, 1. So 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 1. 0, 1. 11 means 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 1 15 and 1 0 1 1 for 11. 1 0 1 1 for 11. So 11 means 1 1 1 0 1 1 and don't get down to 0 means 4 0, 2 means 0 0 1 0, 5 means 0101, 4 zeros 0010, 5 means 0101. So 4 ones are, logic ones are available at a time. This is YZ. 3 logic 1, 1 don't get done. Combine them, 4 logic 1 with don't get done. W bar Z, W bar Z. So take Z common, W bar plus Y. This is the answer. This is 4 1, this is Y Z, this is Y Z. Then common is 0, W bar. 0 1 1 1, common is Z 1, this is Z. So W bar Z plus Y Z. This is Z, Z common into W bar by ending with W bar plus Y. So this is the third one. And fourth one, 2, 4, 5, sum of product, SOP. SOP again, 2, 4, 5, 13, 14. 2 means 0, 0, 1, 0. 3 means, 4 means 0, 1, 0, 0. 5 means 0, 1, 0, 1. 13 means 1, 1, 0, 1. 14 means 1110. So just plot it and don't get down. 0 means 4 zeros, 8 means 1000, 1 means 0001, 10 means 1010. So let's plot it. See 0010, 0100, 0101, 1101, 1110. These are the logic one. Don't get down. For quadrature 0, 4 zeros, 0001, 0001, 1000, and 1010. So 2 don't get, 2 logic 1, 2 don't get terms. Let's four loop 4 at a time, maximum size of loop. Here 1 logic 1 remains. This is like this, looping 2 at a time. Here 1 logic 1 remains, loop 2 at a time. Now, the question is, 1 logic 1 here, 3 don't get terms. You can loop it like that, but it is wrong. If you loop 1 logic 1, 1 logic 1 with 3 don't get terms like that, if you loop it, it is wrong. Because don't get terms is, don't get terms should be more, don't get terms should be less, logic 1 is more, logic 1 will be more. So don't look it like that. 1 logic 1 with 1 don't get term. Loop size is, remains minimum and logic 1 should be high. So our outcome is A bar, this is 0001, common is 0, A bar. This is 0001, common is 0, C bar, A bar, C bar, B, C, C bar, D, this is 01, C bar, D, this 101, 11, common is B. So it is B, C bar, D, this 1110, common is A, A, C, D bar, 10, this is 10, and this 1 and don't get done. 0010, common is B, B bar, and this is C, D bar. So, A bar C bar, B C bar D, A C D bar, B bar C D bar. This 00 and 10, this 1 and don't get down. 00 is common, so B bar is common, and this is C D bar. C D bar. B bar C D bar. So, it is done. We have done 4 K-maps with examples. 4 K-maps. We have done 4 K-map with examples. Let's practice at your home more number of K-maps. So, tomorrow we will learn parity checker. It's an important application of K-map. Then we will learn binary to gray code converters and 2-bit comparator. These two are very important applications of K-map. Once we learn whole applications of K-map, we'll go to sequential circuit or flip-flop. Once we solve the sequential circuit, your primary, you'll have to know the basics of counters, different counters, then register, TTL, CMOS, and EEPROM, EEPROM. Okay?